chapter 3 from verse 19.
Yes. Open your Bible to the book of Daniel chapter 3 from verse 19. Let's read.
Daniel's three friends are sentenced to death.
Yes, it does not matter. A lot of you people have been sentenced to death by the wicked enemies. Amen?
Amen?
Amen? Amen. It does not matter. Let me say, it does not matter who must have condemned you to death. Who must have set the trap and they thought they must have captured you. But listen to me. The Lord is coming.
Amen.
Do not settle for the less. Let your faith grow stronger and the Lord will act. Continue.
Amen. Then Nebuchadnezzar lost his temper.
It does not matter. All of you say, it does not matter.
It does not matter.
Amen. So long my faith is strong, it does not matter if the wicked king or wicked enemy, wicked uncle has lost their faith, they have lost their temper, and they are very angry with me. Amen?
Amen.
Amen. It's a gathering shall they gather.
Yes,
but
yes.
If their gathering is enough of the Lord, what will happen?
Yes,
the Bible says
yes.
That the Lord will confuse you, will put into confusion every tongue that will rise up against you in what?
In
judgment.
Judgment.
Continue.
And his face turned red.
All of you say it does not matter.
Does not matter.
Let his face, say, let the face of Nebuchadnezzar.
Let the face of Nebuchadnezzar.
Amen. Let it turn fire.
Let it turn fire.
Amen. Is your face rough? Say, let the face of Nebuchadnezzar turn.